Welcome back, walkers, YouTubers. We're on the way home from the Kerrville rally. We found the damnedest restaurant. We called ahead. They said we could stay here as long as we want in the parking lot. We're all parked up there. We can stay all night, and we're going to. And this is what the place looks like. It's open air. It's just cool as hell. Follow me.
Our motley crew. Had to get that truck body.
They don't serve drinks or beer here. They have Coke and all that, but you can bring your own beer in or whatever you want to drink.
Sorry.
That's okay. Good.
Mom and daughter here.
Can't wait to hang out. Don't give that double chin.
They don't even know us, and they let us run a tad. Squat back.
No, you look so fancy.
So this is where they do all the boiling of the crawfish and stuff right here. This kid out here, he's washing bags of crawfish. The crawfish happening, please. Let's see if I can go in the kitchen.
They got good tunes, I know that.
It's all good.
Very cool decorations. We love rusty metal.
Hand wash thing.
Thank you. You're on video. You're on YouTube. Look at this. Oh my god, all this stuff is on the burger. All the shrimp. Look at that. Davidson, the shrimp is cooked perfectly.
Oh yeah,
that's a surf and turf
burger, with jalapenos.
Shrimp and beef. You wanted that.
Let's see what it's like.
You just ate its legs.
Am I supposed to eat the legs?
What is it, a spider?
Girl, are you telling?
Show him one more time.
Okay, right,
one more time. Here we go.
Okay, let her do it.
Pull it.
Show him one more time. You're going to have to teach him.
Now this part.
Well, I just did it.
Twist it, pull it. You take the corner.
Yep.
And you twist that arm.
Okay. Then you grab the meat.
Okay.
You're not paying attention to
it. You pull it and you pinch it and pull it.
Yeah, you pinch the bottom.
Oh, yay!
You shrimp the same
Oh, you get an extra.
Now you can't stop how I just showed you because I'm leaving.
Oh. You're not going to do it? Okay.
You tell him.
You have to keep peeling it like that.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Watch this.
Pinch the bottom, Sean.
Hold on there. Hold on there. I got it.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Good job.
You got to keep doing it.
There.
Thank you.
Wait, what's your name?
Ava.
Ava. That's a beautiful name.
That's an awesome name. Thanks for showing us.
We're getting a tour of the kitchen now with the owner.
I should probably warn them.
Go ahead.
This is the kitchen area, drive-through. Hey guys, I got somebody coming through for a tour. You get out.
She knows us.
Yeah, but I can't have any kids in there.
Oh, I'm actually bringing you some.
All right, come on.
About 2 sacks at a time to maintain consistency. This is Jeff. This is Taylor. Taylor's in charge of our shrimp and crab. These are the boilers for that.
We pulled into the parking lot, she met us out there to get us parked so we could spend the night.
Shrimp and crab stay in here. Show you the coffee.
He also met us in the parking lot and helped us get parked.
This is different than a regular cooler. This has to maintain a certain degrees because if it's too cold, it will kill the crawfish. If it's too hot, it will kill the crawfish. We have an automatic watering station. They have to be covered in burlap.
Up from in here, we'll go out here. Jesus, I almost fell.
Brock.
The crawfish are washed out here for 30 to 45 minutes, 6 sacks at a time, and you have to rotate them to wash them. That clears them up. They go through a purge. Be careful.
Yeah, we're good.
This is the purge. Come on, you can come up here. Just be careful. This is the purge. Then they go get additional rinsing of the conveyor belt to ensure we don't serve any dead or junky crawfish.
Okay.
Goes through the conveyor belt, the guys at the other end. This is where they cull the dead. So all the live crawfish come down here, go into sacks. The dead stay up here to ensure maximum freshness of the crawfish. You will not get a dead crawfish in anything we cook.
Wow.
Which that is unlike a lot of places anywhere around here or Lake Charles, anywhere around Lake Charles.
Wow. That's awesome.
Thank you. Food was great.
Look, she's got to get back up.
Oh, yeah.
Be careful.
Here, let me take that step. go. They're not Crocs, they're Burks. Quite the process.
Thanks for watching. We have more videos coming. Click on the like. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. See you down the road.